I was like, that doesn't look good.
So this is winner's final, Driftwood versus Moss.
The Moss man cometh.
I'm pretty sure Nick is going to use Karen.
No, he's going to bust out his Nash.
He's going to go Nash? Yeah, no, I think kidding. So too. I'm I think kidding. He gets a pocket Nash.
I'm fucking kidding, man. I think I beat that Nash with my Geef. So
we all know he's going to go with Karen.
I should just play Geef against Vega. Yeah.
I don't know.
I think Geef is easier. I can keep Big out of the air.
So it's going to be Cammy versus Karen.
No, Moss is going to go Judy.
No, he's going to go
guaranteed
Karen.
Guaranteed
Judy. This is going to be a really good match. Let's see if Moss can adapt to Nick's antics.
I think he has done so already, but we'll see. Today it will happen.
It will happen.
How do you feel about this match?
I think Karen wins.
Really?
Yes.
You're an optimist, I guess.
I think Karen wins. But, again, it is Nick.
I wonder if Moss is gonna get that. All Moss gotta do is
just pressure all day.
Oh,
and he drops not pressuring with that, though.
No, God damn it, Moss. Damn you, DPs.
Oh, one more hit? Overhead?
I'm wondering is if Moss is going to block the Driftwood special or not. Classic Moss. This is a Moss special now. Yep.
Activate V-trigger into Cannon Drill.
Activate V-trigger into, like, you jumped, you're dead.
That's the anti-air for him.
Yeah, that's Moss's favorite thing to do, probably.
So Nick has V-trigger. He's going to fish for the standing roundhouse into V-trigger.
Classic carry.
Or that one. Keeps him in the corner. Oh, and he's a good tech.
Man, walk speed feels nice.
Both of them have really good walk speed.
Yeah, looks good.
Let's see what Nick is going to do. He backs off.
He's all over the place.
He's going to do EX command dash and throw.
Oh, that was bad.
EX command dash and throw.
Moss got lucky there that he did not get hit on that dive kick.
An EX command dash and throw. Oh! Yeesh. It's a good V-skill. So Nick got game one.
We'll see if Moss can put the kids in their place.
Oh, and a miss input for that dive kick. There you go.
What is this season being legit?
You miss another dive kick. And then there you go, just EX. Oh, he answers back but misses.
Damn it, Moss, why?
Moss is trying to prove a point.
No, you shouldn't.
Oh, nice. That was pretty good, but no confirm off the hit.
It is punishable that way, right? Yeah.
Yeah, it was pretty much punishable. The EX dash command.
I'm not liking
this.
And
the throw. So Driftwood is up one game.
I guess so we have Driftwood HD now, playing full.
I'm pretty full sure game. That he's going to stick with Cammy.
No, man, he's playing Jury.
No, he...
I'm kidding, yeah, he's going to play Cammy.
He's going to play. He's thinking about it.
That was weird.
He's thinking about it. And they're running it back.
He's just thinking of what to do better. Hopefully anti-airing with that DP will be nice.
There you go. Moss is coming back. Moss is coming back.
They shot high. Nice.
They're just...
I see my bird Thrasher in the chat. Skevin in it?
Yeah. Oh, with the plus flame, and he goes with the throw. Now Moss got Driftwood in the corner. I think he was just buffering. That wasn't a teabag, guys.
Maybe it was a teabag.
Knowing Nick, maybe, but...
Well, Nick's trying to become the alpha.
There you go. So. He's going to run up again and throw. Run up and throw. So Moss take game one, or match first round. Oh, man. And a missed input again.
It's those buffers.
Just giving him.
That seems to happen a lot in this game, that buffer into the special actually comes out for everyone. Special Cammy players.
Giving him space. Oh, another missed input.
Misconfirm, I believe, probably.
I think Moss is getting intimidated by Driftwood's moves.
He certainly does not want to get hit by the Driftwood
special.
Oh,
and he just doesn't want to hit with the backdash.
You can still bring it back, but it's going to be quite a steep climb. Good old-fashioned cat fight over here.
Garen's proving a worthy opponent.
Why would you say she wins this match? What do you think does
I just think that she does a better output or damage output than, Cammy.
Really? That's crazy.
She has a really good corner pressure.
True.
And her buttons aren't as good as Cammy, but it still holds up. So overall, I still think that she has a good chance of winning like that. See? Look at the damage output for that. That's just pretty much two bars. And look.
Oh, shit.
So, I mean, overall, the walk speeds are pretty much similar. Overall, everything's just pretty much.
Oh, shit. That combos?
What are you going to do?
Bisco.
Oh,
I called this hard.
He's going to go super? He's going to go into super? No, he doesn't
Damn,
need it.
That killed. I called it. I was like, Bisco. Score. We called the same thing.
Moss has his own antics as well. That's the,
I actually don't see him use the musical. That's often, the, so I'm surprised he went for it.
The Karen version of the Oki.
No, the Driftless special, yes. That was the Moss special, I guess. But he doesn't use it often.
So was that 1-1?
Yeah, 1-1.
1-1.
Could have been an early 2-0 lead for Driftwood, but.
Yeah. Driftwood had it, but Moss prevailed.
And now the Moss man cometh.
Now he's keeping the pressure up.
But a heavily contested neutral.
Yeah, they're just pretty much even a neutral. That's what I'm saying. But Cammy has a little advantage.
Well, it seems like Karen will have more trouble dealing with die kicks as well, but some of the small stunts to get antsy and use them too much.
Karen's anti-air game is not there really, but if you can hit it, then it's really good. And Moss answer to that, he sees the match. He knows that Driftwood is going to go over the overhead.
There's no reason not to. At best, you get reset into pressure, but at least.
And Moss doesn't respect the plus frame.
Oh shit!
Oh, there you go. Oh, and he just stands there, looking at him.
Nick pulling a Tyrant, dropping a combo.
It's a combo. What is that? I don't care for combos.
Yeah, he's just trying to do his best Tyrant impersonation. So fuck combos. I can do resets.
Oh. Jump light kick, tap him on the head. So you're looking forward to Colleen?
I do not care, I guess. I'm curious to see what changes they're going to implement, though.
Is that during the same release?
I thought so. Colleen? I'm not sure, though. I thought that was the original plan, but I don't know if they've changed.
Well, we don't know.
Yeah.
It's Capcom.
Can't
we might delay
sure.
it.
Yeah.
So, Moss is just filling it out. Moss got the life lead.
Oh, damn. Drop combo.
Oh, that was punishable, but Moss didn't care.
Oh, nice punish right there by Nick.
It's one more hit, you just gotta find the answer, and you're gonna go to super. Can he do it? Can he do it? Oh, and he just rather burns a bar. And that was punishable.
Nice.
So now Moss is up one game, so it's 2-0. I'm 2-1.
2-1, 2-1, yes.
2-1.
No, we can't set it to.
I think Driftwood is fencing technique is not working right now. Needs to have a new strategy.
He just got too accustomed to playing me. Is
Moss Nick Demon?
It has been for a while now, actually. After the first Nick was just all over Moss, no matter how good he was playing.
So the Demon has switched roles.
Yeah, indeed it has.
Oh, and now they're just pushing medium kick, standing medium kick all day.
Yeah, they're like, show me yours, I'll show you mine.
Exactly. The range is pretty much the same.
Which one's more plus? Is Karen's neutral?
I don't.
Isn't Karen's neutral? On block?
I don't think Karen is plus on.
It's neutral, ain't it? On block, I believe.
I'm not sure, but I'm pretty sure it's not plus.
Fady's young to play Karen.
Doesn't mean I understand the frame data. I just play. This is Street Fighter V. What is frame data?
I mean, you could. I'm pretty sure you understand it. Just maybe, just don't know. You know, very different.
I'm pretty sure it is not plus.
I said neutral, which would be an improvement. I think Cammy's is -1 or -2 on block.
Yeah, it's -2.
Oh, okay. The average for a medium kick. very nice dash punish right there. Looking out for it. Gotta keep your eye out for Nick moving forward now.
So they're just dancing around, filling each other out. Nick does have a full stick of butter.
Oh yeah.
So what is he gonna do? Command dash in. EX command dash throw. Nick special.
That's Karen's special, basically. Which is
Nick's special. Here he goes. Watch.
Which
he's
is basically
he's coming. Nine seconds.
As borrowed
from
Dudley. Oh shit.
Oh, and he over it, and he didn't confirm, but he decided to hit it anyways. That was pretty close. 4 seconds left too.
Is there a charger here? Damn. I was hoping it was.
Nick with the good counter hit confirm. And there we go again.
They're bringing this game back, it seems.
Oh, what was that?
That was the Driftwood special number.
Driftwood EX, that was just way risky for two bars, but I guess he wanted to test Moss to see his reactions. And Moss didn't bite it. So Driftwood is down two bars.
I've seen many a player being hit by that from Nick, actually, and it's pretty funny. It happens, including to myself.
I guess Moss knows. And just like that, he got another bar.
It was too high. What's
he gonna do?
Back kick.
Oh!
Not close enough.
He still have V-trigger. Oh, an overhead V-trigger. He's gonna activate.
He's gonna activate.
He got one more hit. Confirming to super, then... If he confirmed to super... Oh! Oh, the Nick special!
He has some alien specials that are pretty special.
I'll offer you a map.
I wonder if that was
So they're up, tied up now. 2-up.
It's 2-0. I mean 2-2. 2-up.
You keep thinking 2-0 every time for some reason.
I guess I like the O.
It's always nice to
so now
destroy
it's two
someone.
Up. It's 2-up. I just want him to guess. Got that. He's frame trapping him. He's just going in. Oh, an interruption.
Very nice punish of the B skill.
The walk up throw, I like that.
Unfortunately, he puts himself in the corner.
And that's all he needs to do, is just pretty much throw out that crouching medium.
Yeah, he was clearly looking for the dash there, considering he was in the
corner. Oh, the okie dokie!
And he blows the Driftwood special. Congrats.
Nobody falls for that no more.
Only I do. And I think John, so.
That was a good anti-air.
Trying to keep Moss out of the air.
Oh.
I'll do it again. The dive kicking boy. That's confirmed.
Oh!
Sucks. Bad punish.
That was still a punish though. Better than nothing.
Yeah, indeed. You gotta keep the stun bar above the
nose. All you gotta do is right here.
Quickly.
This is it. Moss with a huge life lead. Driftwood needs to find an answer.
Oh,
any interruption. So what's he gonna do? He's gonna smoke all day.
Oh my god. Oh, he's in good position now to mount the comeback.
Good tech. Oh, good tech again.
Next and, pressure.
Nick doesn't have a super. Oh, and this is a confirm. Oh, that was punishable.
Oh, that is punishable?
That is punishable.
Ah, damn. How punishable is that, do you know?
Negative.
Oh, good
pretty
thing
much.
We have the ab,
pretty
yeah.
Negative like 6, I think.
Oh, okay. So you could probably sneak a medium in. It spends half of his trigger, and now the other half is just running away. There you go. Moss sticks in, plays solid at the end, and holds up.
And Moss takes it.
It'll be a long grand finals, Moss.
Well, good games to both of them.
All right, Black Excellence.
Nice play,